With Alfresco Media Management, administrators can view the status of transformers, add publishing channels, and change the theme of a site. From the admin tools, select Transformations and Transformer FFmpeg. FFmpeg is required for all media management transformations. This information lets you know whether FFmpeg is available and how it's configured. In Content Publishing, select Channel Manager. You can add Zencode or Brightcove and Amazon CloudFront channels for publishing your content. Click New to add a new channel. Enter your username and password. For CloudFront, for example, this is your S3 access key and S3 secret key. To edit a channel, click on the icon of an existing channel. In the Edit Channel dialog for a Brightcove channel, you have several options. You can edit the channel name. You can allow renditions for a variety of encoding rates and dimensions. You can select whether a node's description or tags are passed to Brightcove. You can define a list of Brightcove tags to be added to all published nodes. You can edit a CloudFront channel in the same way. Edit the name of the channel or S3 information. The S3 bucket name is mandatory and defines the Amazon S3 bucket that's used for that channel. You can create channels for different purposes. For example, a campaign-specific channel for marketing and a web channel for final website content. You also have options for editing permissions, reauthorizing, or deleting a channel. In application, you can change the theme for media management. Select Dark Theme from the menu and apply. The dark theme provides a black background that mutes elements until they're required. This makes it easier to work with rich media content. Return to your site to publish content. One way to do this is in the gallery view. Select your media and the information icon and more, and then publish. For more information, see the media management documentation and the other media management videos.